This is Jessica McMusic filling in for Mr. Hoodrat for the first time ever. As this decade comes to a close and we move into the 60s, let us remember Buddy Holly, Big Bopper, Richie Valens, and The Day the Music Died.
A long, long time ago, I can still remember how that music used to make me smile. And I knew if I had my chance that I could make those people dance and maybe they'd be happy for a while. But February made me shiver with every paper I deliver. Bad news on the doorstep. I couldn't take one more step. I can't remember if I cried when I read about his widowed bride. But something touched me deep inside the day the music died.
We had great singers and bands in this groovy decade. Elvis, the Beatles, but let us think on the less groovy. With the deaths of the decade, let's say goodbye to Nat King Cole, Otis Redding, Judy Garland, and Patsy Cline. With you on this turn of the decade as we think back to all the amazing performers in our lives, Queen, John Lennon, and Michael Jackson, as the ones that will never be forgotten, Elvis, Jimi Hendrix, and Disco. Catch you on the flip side.
Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready now, go. Step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but bend over my blue suede shoe. Well, you can knock me down, step in my face, slam my name all over the place. Well, do anything that you wanna do, but not, honey, lay off your blue shoe. And don't you step on my blue suede shoe. Well, you can do anything but bend over my blue suede shoes. Let's go, man.
Hope you had a fantabulous decade with these wonderful singers, Journey and Bon Jovi. But now reflect back to the least righteous times, when John Lennon was assassinated. Hopefully next decade you'll move on to Cowabunga instead of Bunk.
Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be.
past decade was all that in a bag of chips, with our performers, Nirvana, Backstreet Boys, and Green Day. So you will know what I mean when I say we will miss Tupac, Selena, Kurt Cobain, and Freddie Mercury. Oh my god, make this upcoming decade bitchin'. It's been one cray-cray of a decade with the new artists Justin Timberlake, Beyoncé, and Coldplay, but also one humdinger of a decade with the deaths of Michael Jackson and George Harrison. Let's hope this next decade is more cray-cray. Another hashtag of a decade with singers slash bands, One Direction, Katy Perry, Pentatonix, and many more. But let's not forget hashtag devastation when Whitney Houston and Amy Winehouse both died. Hashtag hopeful for a better decade to come. This is Jessica McMusic signing out for the last time.
Yay. So I'll go, but I know I'll think of you every step of the way.